Hi everybody, it's me again with a mini update on the hair. Since the last video, I bleached the hair again because I wanted it to be a little bit lighter than it came out the first time. So I basically just put my hair down like how it is right now, and I held it to here, and I just put the product on it and watched it turn. Then I like pulled pieces out to get like a kind of a highlight effect, because I don't just want like a choppy braid. I wanted like peekaboo colors inside. So I guess it came out pretty okay. I love being a little bit lighter. It looks different. It's new for me because I've been wearing black hair for about 9 years. So getting used to it. Got used to it really, really fast actually, because I love it. The only thing I changed in my hair regimen is the shampoo. And I only changed it because I felt that because I was doing so much with this hair, like bleaching, I bleached it twice, that I needed to use like nice shampoo for colored hair. So that's L'Oreal Paris Elvive Caring Color Protect Shampoo, and it's for colored hair, and it's supposed to give you intense shine. I haven't seen intense shine, but it's okay. I guess it's doing what it's supposed to, because for a hair that's been bleached in less than 3 weeks, twice in 3 weeks, this should have been breaking like mad from the ends, but I'm not getting breaking at all. The hair isn't tangling, it's not coarse, anything like that. The only problem I have with this hair is that it's thin at the ends. So I like big hair, and I would probably next time want to have, instead of 3 bundles, probably 4, and like double it up in there to get it all in and make it thicker. But the ends are a little bit thin for me. Other than the ends being thin, and that is purely on preference, The hair is good. Hydralicious by Herbal Essences goes good for this hair. I just changed to the L'Oreal because I thought I needed like an extra protection. The olive oil replenishing packs by Organic Root Stimulator, which comes in the green and yellow packaging. I have to hold it like this because of the light editing videos at night, so I have to use, I don't have natural lighting, sorry about that, but I guess everybody knows about these. These are like, used to be a dollar, but now they're like $3-$4, but it's a deep penetrating conditioner, and it rebuilds damage here and restores moisture. So this is really good for your hair. I haven't done anything differently than I have been using before. Oh, I still use the argan oil. Argan oil is a must. There's nothing else that I put in my hair. I don't put wet products in my hair. I used like an Aveda Silky Smooth, something that you put in your hair when it's wet and then you blow dry it. And that was the first time blow drying my hair ever, because I don't usually blow dry my hair, I just let it air dry. But I wanted to try this silky smooth thing, so I put it in wet, and then I blow dried my hair, and then I flat ironed my hair, and then I curled my hair, and it came out really good. But I wouldn't do it again because I don't think I need it. The hair is not that unmanageable that you need to use a smoother or silky straight or anything like that. So it's just because I had it and I wanted to use it that I did that, but I didn't really need to use it. I always forget something at the end of the video. I have to do another video. so put it in. The hair is from Platinum Hair Extensions, and the email address is platinumhairextensions@yahoo.com, or check them out on Facebook. If you're already on Facebook, just search Platinum Hair Extensions. She has her new Ultra Luxe line, which includes Russian, Cambodian, she's bringing Mongolian to that luxury line as well. And she has the regular hair, like Brazilian and Peruvian hair. All of the hair that she offers is 100% virgin. We've already went through this in my first video. This hair would not be considered virgin anymore because it's processed. I use bleach and I processed it with bleach, so it's not virgin anymore. When I first got it, it would have been virgin because the hair donor, and the donor is like me. If this was my hair here, cut this off, then I would be a donor for this hair. So the hair donor never straightened, chemically processed, anything to do with chemicals. That person never had any of that with their hair, so it was basically just cut off in its natural state. And from the time a piece of dye touches it, a piece of bleach, whatever, it's not virgin anymore. She carries all virgin hair unless you want her to custom color your left for you. That's basically it. Any other things that I left out and you need to find out, just leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And her contact numbers are 838-0042 or I can't remember Danielle's number, but I'll put it somewhere in the top. And yeah, that's basically it. I'll see you guys in like 2-3 weeks.